I think that is one of the biggest misconceptions, is that a mammogram is painful and it hurts. A mammogram in and out the door is less than 10 minutes. And most people that come in that have high anxiety, when they're finished, they just kind of turn around and laugh and say, that was it. Yeah, that was it.